A Norwalk woman charged in the murder of her baby will stay behind bars for now. This morning, a judge denied Megan Stoudt's request to reduce her $1 million bond. Police say Megan Stoudt and her father, Rodney Stoudt, are both charged with first-degree murder. Norwalk police say Megan Stoudt gave birth to a baby at her home in February. And days later, police say Rodney put the child in a trash bag alive and left him in a ditch to die.